Okay, this is called Finding Divinity. It is a sonnet. I want to say that often I say one in the sonnets. In most of these, the series of sonnets I'm reading now are philosophical and cultural meditations. And I use one rather than I because I want it to be more general. Of course, they are coming from me. So this one is called Finding Divinity. Within or outer, where is divinity? Everyone is born divine. So, inside? One sublime connection. Can it expand? Glowing within the chakra of one's heart? Veins and arteries flowing with soul gold. Even reason subservient to love. So that's the answer. Inner, not above. But it may behoove one to be less bold. To accept, not define. Is that the art? What's codified can demand and command. Thus, religiosity does divide. Is one but a breath of infinity, alive in a continuum so vast? One is glad it's the divine that will last. Thank you. I'm really appreciating you people watching my poems. It's heartening. So, and please do like and subscribe and share. All that stuff helps YouTube know that I exist. So, thank you.